Infosys has sent legal notices to three newspapers, Times of India, Economic Times, part of the same family, and the Financial Express.
I think now there's no room for these cozy relationships.
Infosys has by and large got very, very favorable media coverage.